the next superintendent of police and put it in